This is how I achieve this voluminous and fluffy bantu mat out. So first, I add some oil onto my strands and smooth in the oil onto my strands. Then I go ahead and create a chunky twist. After which I wrap my hair around itself to create this amazing bantu knot.